Hi, this is Svan with Holocreators, and today I want to explain the difference between the two kinds of 3D models. There are basically two kinds. We have polygon models and we have NURBS models. And to make it really easy, polygon models are made up of millions of triangles, while NURBS models are made up of curves. Now, here at Holocreators, we have actually two departments. We have one that does mostly the polygon modeling and one that does the NURBS modeling. And the 3D artists, they pretty much stick to the polygon modeling, while the engineers prefer the polygon, the NURBS modeling. So, but what is really the difference? I said it in the beginning, the polygon models are made out of triangles. So imagine you have something, some round shape, maybe like an apple, and you have a 3D model of this apple, and now you look at the surface, and in a polygon model there are going to be thousands and thousands of small triangles that make up the surface of the apple. In a NURBS model, on the other hand, if this apple was made of NURBS, you would have just a few curves, perfect curves, that would make up the surface of this apple. How I understood the difference the easiest in the beginning, because it was also unclear to me, is to think of a pixel graphic and a voxel graphic. So a pixel graphic would be your polygon model. In a pixel graphic, if you have a small pixel graphic on your desktop and you expand it and print it out on a large sheet of paper, you will see that all the small pixels that are now expanded are going to make a very blurry graphic. Like if you have a round shape, this pixel graphic will be, the edges will be very jagged. And the same thing is true with a polygon model. If you have a small polygon model with only a few hundreds of triangles, and now you expand it and 3D print it really big, what happens is that the round surfaces are now constructed of only very few triangles, and this will give you a very jagged surface. So polygon models are like pixel graphics. On the other hand, you have voxel graphics. Imagine you have a voxel graphic on your desktop, and you open it up, and it's rather small, and now you expand it, it's still perfect. Because what happens is, in a voxel graphic, you just have a few points that are connected by a curve, or a straight line. And if these points are expanded, so you're increasing the distance between the points, the curve is still defined by an algorithm, and this algorithm always makes a perfect shape. So it doesn't matter how big you make a voxel graphic. Same thing goes with the NURBS model. In a NURBS model, you also have two points connected by a curve, but this time it's three-dimensional, and no matter how much you expand it, you will always get a perfect model, model which you then 3D print, and it will have a perfect surface.